It's a building, me jumping off of the roof. It's me just playing it safe. But what am I supposed to do when the topic is red or blue? And you understand that I ain't, but know I'm accustomed to just a couple that look for trouble and live in the street with rank. No better picture to paint than me walking from Bible study and call his homies because he had said he noticed my face from a function that took in place. They was wondering if I bang. Step on my neck and get blood on your Nike checks. I don't mind, cause one day you respect the good kid, Mad City.
Mass hallucination, baby. Education, baby.
All I see is strobe lights blinding me in my eyesight, finding me by myself. Promise me you can help, in all honesty, I got time to be copacetic until you had finally made decision to hold me against my will. It was like a head-on collision that folded me standing still. I can never pick out the difference and grade a cop on the bill. Every time you clock in the morning, I feel you just wanna kill all my innocence while ignoring my purpose to persevere as a better person. I know you heard this and probably in fear, but what am I supposed to do when the blink and the red and blue flash from the top of your roof and your dog has the same roof and you ask, lift up your shirt cause you wonder if a tattoo of affiliation can make it a pleasure to put me through gang fouls. But that don't matter because the matter, his racial profile, I heard them chatter, he's probably young but I know that he's down. Step on his neck, it's hard as your bulletproof vest. He don't mind, he know we never respect the good kid, Mad City.
Mass hallucination, baby.
All I see in this room, 20 zannies in these rooms, growing candy for pain. Can we live in the same society? It's entirely stressful upon my brain. You hired me as a victim, I quietly hope for change. When violence is the rhythm, inspired me to obtain the silence in this room. With 20 zannies and strooms, growing up candy.